make of this week's poll that says 54% would now vote to remain in the EU?
Well, I think it's extremely...
And you feel you screwed up pretty badly.
No, I think it's extremely volatile out there, and I think anybody who trusts an opinion poll at the moment, as we were saying before the programme, it's a pretty tricky time. Opinion polls are not very accurate at the moment.